Hello, Niels fans. We have a big problem. On Spotify, our number one song, guess what it is? No, it's not Tyrants Always Fall. No, it's not This Town Is Wrong. Yeah, you would think it would be Easy People, right? But it's not. It's, wait for it, Hi-Ho the Rattlin' Bog. Hi-Ho the Rattlin' Bog? What? Some manic kid somewhere is going, again, 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 to listen to this terrible song. It's not even one of our best kids' songs. We're working to fix the problem in terms of like separating the Nields music from Narissa and Katrina Nields music, actually making that all the same thing, but maybe making a special family music channel, but we can't figure out how to do this. Patty's on it, so fear not. Anyway, in the meantime, we're launching a campaign. In the next 100 days, we are launching a campaign called Make Easy People Number One. It's really catchy, isn't it? Hashtag Make Easy People Number One. So what we'd like our Nields fans to do, please, if you have a Spotify account, please just play Easy People. If you play it, if all of our Nields fans on Facebook played it 5 times, we would easily overtake Hi-Ho the Rattlin' Bog. So please just play Easy People from our album Play on Spotify, and you'll be my best friend between now and October 23rd. Do it! Thank you! Have a wonderful, wonderful summer day. Today is July 13th, 2019. Peace out.